been changing out the control board. We had another one. It's it was burnt the power and the heater. So we'll give it a whirl here and now and see what we have.